Thank you. live in a different world.
I redid that mission and I got us a terrible score because of the civilian casualties, obviously. But we won. We won. We only lost two guys as well, so that was kind of savage, but you know what? You know what? I'm gonna accept it. Gonna accept it. Because we have to. We've got some good skill improvements as well, so fuck. But that's the way XCOM goes, my friends. That is XCOM. So thank you very much for watching, guys, and as always, till next time. Ooh. This is part of it. This is an alien alloy of alien origin, part gold, part alien biomaterial. When utilized as a power source, small quantities will generate more power than a nuclear unit of 10 times the size. It is beyond our technical ability to replicate this material, as most of it is, most of its constitutions are alien in origin. Okay, so I think we are going to get... We don't need the Gauss technology. We need to transfer some stuff over to XCOM R&D, I think. We are going... Let's transfer over... not sonic oscillators. Let's get, like, the vibroblade. Thermic lance. Ooh, heavy thermic lance as well. Yeah, let's go with that. Transfer. Yes. And whilst we're at it, let's see what we can sell and sack. We got loads of Tazuth corpses, which is very nice. 300,000 we've made just there. That's going to pay for We're really running low on blaster rifle, power cannon clips as well. Ouch. We don't need those anymore. Or the sonic pistols. So we can make some money from that. Wow. Pulsers, we've got a lot of those. Sonic cannons, we really need ammo for the sonic cannons really badly. So sell sack, and we are going to purchase and recruit. We're going to get a replacement. Yes, one of those. We're going to make sure we've got ammo for it, because no doubt we lost all of our ammo. That's good. Okay, we also need to manufacture some more armor. So if we go to production, we're going to have iron armor. Oof, we really are running out of this stuff. We want 4 more sets of that. And let's say get 20 guys on it. How long is that going to take? 8 days. That's fine. Anyway, guys, I really am going to leave it here. So thank you very much for watching. And we just about pulled that back. It was still a terrible defeat, but it is what it is. And hopefully that will be our only Terra mission for this month. Till next time, guys. Thanks for watching.